Hello, welcome to Next Ale Degustation. This time I have a beer from Black Lodge Brewery. And it's called, I know, Carter, the Voodoo 2. It's Raspberry Berliner Weisse, 3.8% ABV. Malts, Malice Otter and Wheat, Hops, Hallertau Blanc, and of course raspberries added. Contains barley and wheat, and that's what we know about the beer. Label, strange, geometric pattern, I don't know. It looks like the name is from a song, probably. I don't know what the inspiration was behind the naming the beer this way and why it's connected to Raspberry Berliner Weisse. I have no idea what connects them, but well, okay, it's a brewer's thing. Let's open it and have a try. Okay, let's go. Right, here it is. Slightly pinky, but that's what I would expect from raspberry Berliner Weisse. It's clear, and it's a hint of pinkiness. Small bubbles. It's okay. It's okay. Looking all right. Aroma, it's nice, raspberry, sourness. Maybe it is a little bit of medicinal, but in a good way, right? Nice, sourness and raspberries mixed together. Well, it's okay. Let's have a try. Cheers. Dry, sour, but only slightly, very light, almost watery. It is like an impression of it, but maybe because of dryness. Well, it's a nice beer, very refreshing, nicely drinkable. But there's not so much raspberry taste, just aroma. Yeah. Nice carbonation. A little bit of bitterness. But mostly it comes from the sourness, right? It's not very hoppy. Well, it's a nice beer, light, refreshing, and slightly sour, with nice aroma. Well, you know what? It's a nice beer. But I must say, it's not my favorite, but it's my taste. It's my taste, so yeah, welcome to disagree. But like I said, very drinkable, sessionable beer, very refreshing. I just don't get the vibe, right? So personally, it's not my favorite, right? But it's nicely done, okay? So I have mixed feelings about this beer, but I think you should try it and have your own opinion, right? So I hope you enjoy this review. You know what, as much I enjoy this beer, but it's not my favorite, but I hope you will give me a thumbs up, click the bell button, and of course subscribe to the channel. Cheers.